let's see here. In a land far away, there was a prince.
No.
That's not.
In a galaxy and far, far away.
In a galaxy far, far away.
We'll get in trouble with that.
Come in.
So what should I call her? Like Miss A?
Or you can call her Audrey. Or Miss A. Thor, author.
How are you doing today, Miss Audrey? I have a little gift for you. Here you go.
Oh, my favorite. Oh, we don't know what it is yet. We'll figure it out.
I know it. So, I heard that you're going to be writing a new story. Is that correct?
Yes.
Have you given any thought to like my character in that story?
Not yet.
Not yet.
All right. Well, can I tell you what I would like my part to be in the story?
Well, I suppose you won't leave unless I listen.
You won't suppose to leave unless I listen.
Thank you very much. You know, I really am a real magician.
So you say.
I am.
So you say.
Yeah. I would like to be able to do some real magic on this and show you how I can be a real magician.
So, Frankie, you're going to be skeptical. Essentially, what you're going to tell him is that he's old, he's washed up, and kids don't believe in magic anymore.
That's a joke.